Okay, what's going to be a little tough to try to get here is the size of the metallics in this paint on the Lincoln. In the bright sunlight, these metallics are silver, gold, blue, and red. And they actually are quite sparkly in the sunlight. And, you know, I guess they are showing up okay here. But this is a candy apple red metallic. And of course, from the distance, you know, that there was only about 4 inches from the finish. But so that's the way it's going to look. And again, it isn't even sanded or buffed out yet.